relatives of Nach, Ballet, Bailar. I would like to welcome you to our second show this weekend. We have different dances, more students, some same from yesterday. So I hope you have a fun half hour. We will be presenting dances from India. Yesterday we performed dances from Latin America, India and Africa. Most dances today are from India, with some dances being fusion, like a first dance, which is a fusion of classical Indian Kathak and the very popular ballet. So enjoy. Before that, I would just like to give a brief introduction about the dance group. My dance group is Nach, Ballet, Bailar. It all means dance in different languages, spoken all over the world. Just like the different greetings, Salam, Namaste, Ola, Guntanara, they all mean, they are basically meaning or conveying a message of well-being and prosperity. And so through dance, we are conveying the same message. My name is Praveena Pevekar, and I started this dance group 4 years ago. It's growing strong with workshops being held at different schools. Community includes us in several events, like the one which is going on this weekend. And this is how we are spreading the message of love. Because after all, we are all connected by a heartbeat, and that's where love resides. So with that being said, I would like to start off our dance performance this afternoon. We are going to start with a fusion dance. It's my choreography. The concept was to bring two unique dances, a classical Kathak and a classical ballet, together into a fusion. So please enjoy broken rhythms. Now give us a few minutes. There are going to be some changes between dances, and students are really excited to perform for you. So sit back, enjoy.
Thank you.
she has been learning some Indian dancing from me, and I'm very proud to present her this weekend. This is her first performance. Yesterday was her first show, and today's our second. So proud to present Kayla Watts. props as dance sticks. Tony can come here and show. So the students and children, if you want to join, we have sticks up here. We have some dance sticks up here. Any children want to join can pick up the dance sticks. Stage. So this is your chance. Grab some stuff. opportunity to our students.